Audio Jungle.
Hey guys, click the subscribe button and press the bell icon for more interesting tipsy tricky videos for Android. Hey, what's up guys, Sandola here again, and in this video I'm gonna show you that how you can install iOS custom system in your any Android device. Guys, for following this process you need to root your device and install custom recovery. If you have not installed recovery and rooted your device, then check below description for rooting and installing the TWRP recovery in your Android. After that you need to download the iOS zip. As you can see, I downloaded the zip for my Android device. A311 is my model number. So guys, comment below about your model number, then I will search about your model number device iOS ROM, then I will provide you link in comment. So guys, first of all you need to reboot your device in recovery mode. As you can see, I booted in recovery mode. So first of all you need to wipe your data. As you can see, I am wiping here advanced wipe. Click Dolvik system cache data. Leave the internal tick, don't tick internal. Then swipe to wipe. It will wipe your internal data like calling, dialer, everything will erase from internal storage. Then you need to go back, click to install. For install iOS zip, search where you keep your iOS zip. I kept in internal, micro SD card. So I ticked micro SD card. As you can see, here is iOS zip. So click at that zip and swipe to confirm flash. It will erase your all datas and then it will install iOS system in your Android. It will take about 10 minutes maximum, depending on your mobile RAM, how many is your RAM. My device have 2GB RAM, then it's taken about 11 minutes. So yeah, as you can see, it's successfully installed because I cutted my videos. So here you need to reboot your system and wait here for booting. Booting will take about 5 to 7 minutes. Then it will boot in your iOS system. So guys, if you did not subscribe to my channel, then subscribe now. And as you can see, it's booted now. So guys, as you can see, the dialer and it's pure look like iPhone because it's iOS. And setting, I'm going to show you setting. As you can see, setting is really nice, like pure iOS. And here is general and about iOS, touch ID, password, privacy, iCloud, iTunes, iMail, everything is here. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Then guys, comment about your model number and hit the subscribe button, share to all this video. So guys, subscribing to our channel, click the red button and then you will get a bell icon, and then click the bell icon and you will get the every notification from our channel, and then click the like button and then share this video to all. Thank you.